Dad's ID code and NSRL security net. That should give us his current location.
Network access error. Satellite communication uplinks are being jammed.
Guess we're doing this the hard way. Let's see a radar map.
Location of NSRL. Most efficient route calculated. Current route minimizes probability of contact with unidentified Wanzers.
Unidentified Wanzers? I think it's safe to call them enemies now, Wiz. I'm coming to get you, Dad. Let's do this, Wiz.
Warning. Enemy tank.
Not good.
Additional enemies detected on course for our position.
UCS Wanzer. Let's help him out.
Take this!
Gates open?
Hacking into transportation network now. Gates are now opening.
OCU assault wanders.
Since when are we at war with them?
Unable to find official records of declaration of war being sent by the OCU.
Was the army taking a nap or something?
How could they let these guys into New York so easily? Dad's not gonna stand a chance unless we get there soon.
Identify yourself.
Dylan Ramsey. I'm an engineer working for Diablo Avionics.
A civilian? What type of Wanzer is that?
It's our company's newest prototype.
This is Sergeant Adela Sewell of the 72nd Mobile Company. All civilians must leave this combat area immediately.
Don't worry, I'll leave. As soon as I get my dad out of the NSRL building.
Give me a break.
My orders are to break through enemy lines and reach the orbital elevator. I have no time to waste on you.
Well, what a coincidence. The NSRL's that way. I'm coming with you.
Captain, looks like the enemy took out the bridge and stuck in. They're not letting anyone into New Jersey.
We're going for transport up. We have a bridge area and secure landing zone.
Bridge is clear.
We've got another problem. There are AA turrets nearby. They need to be eliminated before the chopper can land.
I can help out with that.
What? Who is this? Why are you on a secure military frequency?
He's a civvy. I found him in the middle of the action.
Okay. Things are pretty grim and we can use all the help we can get. Just try not to get yourself killed.
Those anti-air guns.
to Transport 3. LZ is clear.
Transport chopper is en route.
Damn it. Enemy reinforcements are approaching.
Hit the outfit for the transport. Get near.
Last chance to back out. Well, since you threw away your last chance to save yourself, I guess I'll have to let you come with me.
Captain Hamilton is waiting for us near Percival. Let's go.
Okay, let's go.
Enemy contact. We got a mixed quadrant, launchers and tanks. Let's take them out.
Close on target.
Remote override on these hangar doors. Command! We're pinned down in here! Get these doors open now!
That's the last of them.
Okay, let's go.
Captain Hamilton should be down here somewhere.
Enemy units.
We're busting through.
Got a little something for you, boys!
Whoa.
Captain!
Sergeant Sewell, nice of you to join the party. I haven't seen a Wanzer like that before. You Navy?
No. Diablo Avionics. Wanzer Development Division. Dylan Ramsey.
A civilian. You're either brave or crazy coming here. I'm Captain Russell Hamilton, 72nd Mobile.
Combat rigs, combat ready.
Dad wasn't in there, right?
Searching ID code.
Unable to confirm Professor Ramsey's evacuation.
You bastard!
You must be mad if you think you alone can stand against Apollo's chariot.
What the hell is Apollo's chariot?
Apollo's chariot is the name given to one of the world's most dangerous mercenary groups led by Marcus Seligman.
That would be me. But your data's outdated. We are the most dangerous mercenary group.
You'll pay for this.
Now. I can't let you interfere in my business. Our client is very fuzzy.
Edge can be activated once the meter reaches 25%. However, waiting until the meter is on 75% will result in more powerful effects.
Holds up in a real fight.
Interesting.
You should have stayed out of my way.
Yeah.
Sorry. My job's done here, and I don't get paid for overtime.
Ramsey, the orbital elevator's about to fall. We need to get out of here.
My father's been murdered.
I'm sorry, but if you don't get out of here, you'll never be able to avenge your father.
God damn it.